So looking at your swing from the top to halfway down here, you can see on the left, the club, you'll come down a little steeper, but very important is the club face very open right there. Over here on the right, you've got that lower position with your left arm. And as you come down, the club face will stay more square. So we just get rid of all these lines and just look at the club face. Open and more toe up on the right. You're definitely swinging more inside out here on the right also.